Okay, hello Year 4. We're going to start your skills challenge this week, again looking at throwing and catching. You're going to need a ball that bounces this week, so it must be able to bounce. So a tennis ball, football, basketball, anything like that. That's what you're going to need, okay? And then you're going to need a little bit of space. You're also going to need a wall to be able to throw and catch off the wall. So I'm going to use my garage door over here, okay? And I'm also going to use the stones on the floor to do some bounces. So, first one, 30 seconds, is going to be some bounce and catch. So whatever ball you're going to use, you're going to need something nice and flat on the floor. You're going to want this, aren't you? Okay, you think you're going to get this. And you're going to start with some bouncing and catch. So you're going to bounce and catch, and you're going to try and take every single one, aren't you? This is like cruelty to animals. For 30 seconds, just bouncing and catching. Okay, you can use two hands, one hand to throw. Just getting used to watching the ball, coming back up. Nice hand-eye coordination. 30 seconds of these. I'm sorry, it's very cruel. I'll give it to you at the end, okay? How about that? Okay, once you get to 30 seconds, which we are at now, you're going to use one hand. So I'm going to go right hand first, just one-handed. And then at halfway, I'm going to swap to my non-dominant hand, my weaker hand, my left hand. It would help if this slab was perfectly flat. Clearly it isn't. Shows my handiwork. 15 seconds of swapped hands, so left hand for this one. Last few seconds. Okay, now you're going to turn and use the wall. So I'm going to stay on this slab that I've been, not too far away, and just pass and catch off the wall. Is he still watching? He is. Look at this. Perfect behaviour. So again, you can use two hands to start with. Again, try and find a nice point where you watch the ball bounce and come back to your hand, so don't throw it too high or too low. Find a good point and it comes back to you nicely. And then after 30 seconds we're going to swap, so we go to right hand only again. Now careful, try and watch this one. No bounces, just off the wall, back into your hand. Take your time. And we've got 15 seconds and then we're going to go to left hand to finish. About watching the ball this one, and trying to be consistent with the throw and the catch. You get the rhythm, should be easy enough. Okay, last one, we're going to go to left hand then. So again, try and keep the right height. A little bit trickier, certainly for me this is the hardest one. Left, last 10 seconds. Can I do it without dropping off? Tempting fate now. Last couple, let's see how we've got. Perfect, 2.5 minutes. Are you ready? You're going to go and fetch now, ready? Go. I could not. Anyway, there's your 5 challenges. Again, repeat them 3 times or try them for longer. All you need is a little bit of space where you can bounce the ball off the floor and off the wall. I'll go get it back off it now. Might be a while. See you later. Perfect.